Hello guys, this is Mamoruada, and today we are gonna continue playing Ultimate Spider-Man, and I hope that we are gonna beat it, I mean play it to the bitter end. Okay, sorry, I had to write SMS real quick. Da-da-dum. I love this music. Da-da-dum. Da-da-dum. And that's why we hop over it. Yeah, but sorry that I made, well, kinda rage quit yesterday, but I really had enough. Whoa. Ah! Sorry, I forgot how full screen lock. Yeah, mouse ran away to another monitor. Levels? Don't you mean missions? And I won't be able to beat this guy once again while things over. What do you think?
I require a sample.
Oops. Damn it, I wanted to jump.
Hmm.
Agent Shock, Lego Witch Hunt, Lego Spider-Man, Lego Super Heroes. Really? It is that I have a bad day today. Nani? I just shot on the second try. Agents, was it because of my bad luck? Good luck or a beer? Hal. And we got a third mission ready. Shock. Hello, luck. Damn it. Wait, I will save the game. Da-da-dum. Da-da-dum. I just thought I had just a few sips. You know what sip is? Shock. Sup cool. Sup amor, you are cool. Can you clip it?
go, Spidey.
Шоковал тот. А, that you understand English. English. Та-ра-рам. Та-ра-рам.
Peter Parker?
What?
Lol. She's trying not suspicious in this suit.
What happened?
Right?
My head. Ow! Ah! Who are you?
There's enough tranquilizer in your system to take down a really large horse. Don't fight it. I know who you are, Peter Parker. I can get at you and anyone else you know. Mary Jane Watson, May Parker.
Leave my family alone.
Get in the damn car.
Fable's order. Take Parker with minimal injury.
Ouch.
I can't lose the web. Ah, because I don't have web shooter.
You have no training at all, do you? How have you lived this long fighting as poorly as you do? I expected more from you. I was actually looking
forward to fighting. Huh, she's nice to fight. She's nice to fight. Nice to fight. No. God damn it!
These darts? It's making me woozy.
We need to contain this. Now.
I can't. You can't get hit by too many more of those.
Subdue Parker! Take him alive!
Get back.
They beat me more than her. I thought it's Peter Parker.
Take Parker with minimal injury.
Ah! Bad idea. You have no training at all, do you? How have you lived this long fighting as poorly as you do? I expected more from you. No.
My costume and web shooters and crazy lady's car. I'm gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way.
I was actually looking forward to fighting.
Wait, what? How do you know that where is our costume and all? I know, something else is hard. because of her. You get a joke or not? No!
Go! Subdue Parker! Use energy rifles on low wattage. Take Parker alive!
Get down from there!
I just look. I really. I know how to hit her now. Look. One, two, three, and out. Shock.
Get back in the car.
She doesn't lose her health. I think it's because they are alive. Okay. And now. Yeah. The fuck? And just are you surprised that I, after that, why I knew how to fit with fit against her? This zoom. This zoom on her face. Shock.
I've been hired to capture you, not to kill innocent people. Aw, you're crazy with a heart of gold.
It'd be nice to have a web. What's she waiting for? What is she waiting for? Aha, lol. Pater, yeah.
Oh, hang on, I'll get you down.
How are you gonna do that? Mutant!
If you're gonna be like that, I can
just
you leave you hanging there.
No!
You.
Okay, can we stop all the. What is wrong with you?
Kill you! You're just gonna stand there?
Thinking about it?
Lol. This guy tag doesn't know us. I just what they think.
Crazy silver hottie threatened my family. I should let Eddie eat her. He'd be doing me a favor. But then I'd feel guilty about that too, because clearly I don't have enough things to feel guilty about. So now here I am, trying to save the crazy woman. My life were any more stupid, it would be on network TV. Those darts made my brain all swimmy.
Ah, okay.
Eddie's getting away.
I can't twist the web.
Faster. pick up the pace or Eddie's gonna get away. I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
Zafikam go na ludzkim.
Okay? Stop it, Eddie! My head! My head! Like the tranks weren't enough. Now I've got this screwy Eddie headache again. You have to stop this! My head! Start fighting the suit. Because I'm tired of fighting you. I can't leave Silver Hottie there. She'll be killed. I have to stay close to Eddie. But if I stay close for too long, it looks like my brain will explode. I'm starting to think.
From the very beginning. Give me a second. Okay, that's the fight. I know that I can.
My head. Like the trench weren't enough. Now I've got this screwy Eddie headache again. You have to stop this.
The final hit.
Are we done, Eddie? Ah, thank goodness. I didn't know how much longer I was going to be able to stay conscious.
Of course, she had to wake up after Alice done. Yeah, did I see this red Venom?
Was that?
I think his name was starting with C.
What's happening?
Oh yeah, this one.
Oh
Carnage?
My God. I know.
You! Parker!
I just, is that Spider-Man? Right now? Easier than this mob guy. He's killing himself. Unfair. Three items from today. Morty is available in multiverse. Yeah, kind of like Wolverine. Oops. It's just me, or punches are stronger? As well, of course. He's doing some cutscene and I just hit him, lol. Kinda funny. Wait, where is he? I don't see him. Bruiser, but his moves are like Morphe. Phew, like a mage.
What's going on? Where am I?
Tell me, Mr. Parker, did you ever wear the Venom suit yourself?
What is this?
Did you wear the suit?
Once. Only for a few hours.
It appears that the suit bonded itself to you. It's amazing you've survived any encounter with Eddie Brock at all. The microscopic suit particles in you want to join with the suit Brock wears. Fascinating. Let's see if we can help them. In case this kills you, I want you to know I think your father was a genius, 10 years ahead of the curve. Status?
Bruh. That face.
Eddie, what's going on?
I have absolute, total control. Now then, I have a score to settle.
Which way do you figure?
Trask's offices.
I was wondering why Venom had a Spider-Man logo. I mean, kinda different, but still.
Tell me about my father.
Everything why Venom has it.
Ever want to know about your parents is right here. I've had this since I found out.
Again?
Down, boy. My contract with Trask expired 10 minutes ago.
Cool.
And if you're chasing him, don't worry. He doesn't know how to fly that helicopter.
But you...
no hard feelings. Business is business, eh?
Isn't this the final part? Because I think we just had a few missions in after, I mean, mission after mission. Oh.
Giant teeth out of your head if you don't knock it off.
What are you doing?
Eddie, Trask doesn't want to play with you.
You're gonna tip us over!
Points. I don't see my check if it's really a final mission. If you click on the mission, you are gonna see images. Check if the final battle has those images. I mean, of this place and all. Seriously?
Get off!
So why did you lie to me about missions, lol? Me? Angels, what a bad luck. Do you see his health points? Literally zero. And I died from helicopter. Facepalm. Okay, James, I will.
Get away from me!
Finally. I just So you have lied to me that this game is just 6 hours long. It was 4. If I would know it, I would play to the end yesterday.
Now I can learn everything that Trask knew about what happened 10 years ago. Burn it. We'll start new. Peter, I have all these things in my head, things I want to say, things I think as your father you'll need to hear. You're going to find that there are people in this world, people who you are going to look at and say, why is this person like this? I find myself surrounded by people who will do or say anything just for the appearance that they are better than they are.
There were 3 survivors of the crash. They all reported seeing the same thing. One of the witnesses was my mother. She died in the ambulance.
Peter, you did good today.
Eddie needs to see this. It's about our parents.
Eddie's not here. He was gone before we showed up. We'll find him. We always do.
Lee from The Walking Dead. I'm not other people. They play.
I have been looking forward to this.
Eddie? I can't believe.
You know what I can't believe? I can't believe that after all the things you did, all the things you made me do, that after all of that, all you got was 3 years in a golf course prison.
You can't do anything to me in here! The guards!
They aren't real. Well, aren't enough.
You want to talk about it?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
You can just ramble.
I'm okay.
I love you.
I know. It's just...
What?
Eddie. I mean, he's out there. And I don't know if I'm scared of him or for him.
He's not here.
No.
I'm here.
Shock that it was so short. Panel unlocked. Da-da-da. Da-da-da. Wait, oh, switch hero. Da-da-dum. Yes, Al. Oh, seriously, this is where we are gonna end this stream. And the next one in order is... You know what? Spider-Man 3. Partner for 3. So we're gonna see each other.